मार संडी मार रहा संसार, अब तू आने दे ललकार, तेरी तो बाहे पथवार, कदम है तेरे हाहाकार।
The first decision that was made is how many different looks do we want? Both Sameer and Melvin kind of drilled into my head, which is setting goals and having an image of what you want to achieve in terms of body type. In my head, I wanted it should feel like a colossus. We trained for roughly about 6 months to arrive at that look. Working with Melvin Krasto, who was a track and field coach that came on board, taught me running techniques, how to run like a sprinter, which is very different. Physio coming in to just do sessions with him every day to avoid any injuries from coming in as we go through.
One back, one four. Akar, if you want this,
We were training in Mumbai. There was a combination of working out at the gym, working out at the track, working out at the high altitude center. And it was roughly about anywhere between 4 to 5 hours in a day of training over two sessions, 6 days a week. It was roughly about 2 weeks before we started filming. Sameer, Melvin, Dr. Anand, who was the physio, and myself traveled to Ladakh.
And I saw this place, so it was wow factor, wasn't it? This is beyond Khardungla. Nobody comes to this valley. Milkha lost in Melbourne. He promised his coach that he's going to break the world record. So they set off for a high altitude training.
Good painting in the background, thank you.
Coach Ranveer, the national coach that's played by Yograji, he brings Milkha Singh here.
So he's saying, go, go, go. So you are not saying, I don't want to do it. Say, aho!
Aho. By this point, he's recognized a certain will and a certain determination in Milkha Singh's character.
We got Farhan here almost 12 days ago.
When you think about the fact that Milkha Singh was here, he came and he trained, and he must have trained for way, way longer. You know, with a probably a lot less preparation coming in. It kind of motivates you to do it, and it's all worthwhile. You know, we're showing his life, we're showing how difficult it was for him to achieve what he did achieve.
अब तू भाग 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 मिलखा अब तू भाग मिलखा
Where are we resuming from?
ओ बवर बवर है
By shooting here and then one could combine it with sand training. It's always difficult to run on sand. Your feet dig into the soft kind of earth.
It reminds me of that time and also reminds you of how prepared you need to be, you know, physically, mentally, to come in and work in a place like this.
I think we've been very lucky to find a location which is a desert at the height of 15,000 feet. Challenges out here because you're working with a crew, so you have to acclimatize everyone.
It's all happening for the right reason, you know, so that makes it a little bit easier. an old age definition of stepney. It used to come along like this. Don't fit into the car. Look at this. Our athlete is strong. And they're off and running. And that in a wheelchair. Many things going on, sorry.
Okay.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.